Division, accusations, cover-ups, family breakdown, family secrets, chaos in our families, in our country, in our world, and in our church. I noticed good families struggling in their marriages, and I thought to myself, the evil one is slinking around causing trouble, even in our dear little town.
The Rosary.
Yes.
Rosary
That's
itself.
Always the interest, yes. It's for good intention.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord.
It's good to have Jennifer doing this. It's just a wonderful feeling that I am where I belong.
The Ruth Institute is an educational organization that defends the family and traditional sexual morality. I became convinced that all the scientific information in the world isn't enough to deal with the problems we face today. We need divine help. That's why the Ruth Institute organized the Rosary Around the Lake.
I'm training for a marathon, so I was actually going for a run to train for a marathon this Saturday in Arkansas. So I ran about 7-8 miles to come to the lake.
Awesome. It was fantastic to see that many people coming out, especially a lot of kids, a lot of families, a lot of groups.
I'm just getting back into the church, and I needed this for myself, and I just thought this would be a good start.
No matter your religion, your age, your station in life, join us. I'm Dr. Jennifer Roback Morse, president of the Ruth Institute. Thank you for joining our efforts.